YouTubers and Spirit Halloween fans. This is Spirit Halloween 167 coming back again for a brand new video. And this is a garage haunt update number one. And I did all this work today. As you can see, this is Asylum so far. This stuff needs to get pushed back, and then we'll reorganize that tomorrow. And then here's my clown section. Got the scary clown mirror, towering clown, and tomorrow we're also working too. As you can see, the garage is still pretty fairly messy and stuff, so we still have to put up a tarp over like all that stuff too. But here's like the farm type theme, but all these corn stalks will get like organized out too, so. And then harvesters up there. This is up the first day of the update. I'm looking at tomorrow, probably like a good 2 hours maybe. And then I'll probably be about 80% done. And then the week after is just all getting the cords ready and everything plugged in. But this weekend I wanna have like everything set up and stuff. As you can see, there's still a lot to do. And it's always. And also, I did want to say that I went to At Home and purchased this tree because I'm making like a wood thing, kind of like what Spirit did with their pine tree. Like, really looks exactly like it. But they were actually. This is actually the last one shipment they're getting in, I think, till like November. So luckily I got that, but I wanted one more, but what are you gonna do? So yeah, if you guys give me the 250 subs, I will change my name. Also for Christmas, I will be getting a better camera, hopefully to record on. So guys, stay tuned. And as always, happy haunting.